Well, good morning, everyone. Robbie Johnson coming to you from Carolina Beach once again with your surf report for Southern North Carolina on this Wednesday. And again, this high pressure, just tiny surf conditions in the Shinhai Range. Northeast winds, though, starting to blow. You can see a few white caps out there. A little water starting to move in the right direction for a change, but not much surf here, really just shin to knee high. Temperature 36 degrees now at about 9:45. So another cold day ahead here, but supposed to warm up a little bit and then get cold again. So anyway, that's it from Carolina Beach. If you come down, as always, beautiful day to walk on the beach. So pick up some trash. Leave these beautiful beaches cleaner than you found them. Have a great day, everyone.